Hello friends, good afternoon. Welcome back to the channel about jobs. Today I'm going to sharing about some requirements from Thailand. It's the latest openings from Thailand. There is very rare requirements from Thailand. So it's a job in Bangkok, Thailand. It's the position is financial coordinator. So it's related to the financial jobs. So I hope this information will be helpful for your careers. So please keep watching this video up to end. I will share with you the positions and the requirements and qualification details and how to apply everything details. So let's start. You can see here finance coordinator in Bangkok, Thailand. The position is finance coordinator. Innovative Human Rights NGO 6. This is the organization names. Finance coordinator in Bangkok, Thailand. About Asylum Access. Asylum Access is a leading refugee human rights organization headquartered in Oakland, CA, with substantial operations in three countries plus partnerships in additional countries across Africa, Asia and Latin America. So this is a organization related to social organizations. So the name is Asylum Access. So you should know before you apply for these jobs. They mention some organizational information, so you should keep in mind. So this information I will provide in the descriptions under the video. Then you can go to the descriptions under the video and collect this information and read it carefully about the organization information. As you can see here, they mention the organizational background and organization information. So next come to another points, position descriptions, which is important for candidates. Position descriptions: the finance coordinator assists Asylum Access Thailand's national director in the support of finance process. In addition, the finance coordinator will work closely with AHQS Global Finance Association director and accountant, as well as the AAT leadership team, to update the working budget and to maintain financial process in accordance with Asylum Access policies and procedures. So this is the descriptions of positions. Next come to the another point, key responsibilities. That means according to this position, finance coordinator, you have to play this role, or your work function will be like this. They mention point by point. Point number one, serve as the non-profit finance subject matter expert with respect to office finance systems. Ensure all AAT staff members are to adhere to Asylum Access finance policies and procedures. Point number three, serve as the accountant reviewer of AAT by regularly banking accounts, current assets, accounts and liabilities. Point number four, be responsible for the management of repairs, accounts, deposits and other balance sheets accounts as needed. So they mention point by point what is the key responsibilities. First of all, they provide some information regarding the organizations. Then they mention the job descriptions, the position descriptions. Then they mention the key responsibilities of these positions. So please, my request, go to the descriptions and read it carefully. This is very important information and important before you apply for these jobs. So next come to another position, another points. I am describing you very shortly because the video will be long, so that I am describing you shortly. So next come to another point, minimum qualifications to apply for these jobs. This is also very important points. Applying for a job, the important points is what is the positions, what is the qualifications or experience required, and how to apply. These three things is very important, so I would like to share with you these three important things. First of all, I have already shared with you the key responsibilities or job responsibilities. Then come to another point, what is the requirements to apply for these jobs as a finance coordinator. As a finance coordinator, you should have this qualification and experience. Point number one, bachelor's degree in finance. This is very vital. Business administration or another relevant subject. Point number two, significant working experience of or detailed understanding of the refugee context and framework in Thailand. Point number three, experience in developing and delivering financial tools, training programs and procedural guidelines. Point number four, at least 5 years of experience in financial work. Demonstrate understanding of process flow and internal controls. Strong analytical writing and communication skills, strong initiatives and ability to take ownership projects, manage multiple deadlines and work efficiency effectively with a high attention to detail, advanced working knowledge of Microsoft PowerPoint and Google Sites, intermediate working knowledge of Gmail, Google Drive and related tools, document sheets, calendar, etc. Ability to speak fluent Thai and English essential. So please keep in mind, you should have the Thai language needed. So if you don't have any idea about Thailand language, you can take a course of 3 months in any institute about the Thai course, language course. So if you want to apply for these jobs, you have a bachelor degree in financial and minimum 5 years of experience, and you should have the capacity to speak and write and understand the Thai language, also English. So hours and location of work. So next come to another point, hours and locations. The finance coordinator is full-time position based in our office in Bangkok. So the location is Bangkok, which is the capital of Thailand. Candidates should have some flexibility regarding working hours in required in order to take out of hours calls and meetings with international colleagues. So you already know that the location is Bangkok, Thailand, and it's a full-time jobs. Compensations. Position comes with a competitive non-profit salary and a robust benefit package. That means that they did not declare any particular amount. So they will negotiate or they will discuss if you want selected. So next come to another point, how to apply for these jobs. This is very, very important jobs, because I am getting so many comments which is confusing. Some viewers and subscribers, they are confusing that how to apply. So don't be confused. Here I am describing you very clearly that application instruction to candidates, send your resume, cover letter and consent writing sample to apply@assylumaccess.org. So please note it, this email ID is very important. I would like to highlight this one. So you can see here this email ID. So you have to send your resume, cover letter and concise writing sample. So if you know resume and cover letter and concise, is okay. If you don't know, then you can find in Google that how to make a cover letter and concise writing sample for applying a job in Thailand. Then you will get some formats. According to that formats, you have to make your cover letters and concise writing sample. So you have to send your resume, cover letter and concise writing samples to this email ID with the subject, the subject line finance coordinator AAT. So when you send you an email with attach your cover letter and resume and writing sample, you have to mention in your subject that finance coordinator AAT. Then you can send. In your cover letter, please describe your reasons for applying, relevant qualifications, preferred start date, preferred work locations and how you learned about the positions. That means you have to mention in your cover letter what is the reason to apply for these jobs. You can mention that I want a job in abroad as I want to increase my skill and knowledge, and according to my experience, I want to grow my careers. Then you have to mention the start date, when you can start the jobs, and preferred work location and how you learn about the positions, means how you know about these jobs. Asylum Access is an equal opportunity employer. We celebrate diversity and are committed to creating an inclusive environment of all employees. For more information about the organizations, visit these websites. They already mentioned some websites. One website you have to visit if you want to more learn about this. So I already shared with you about this Thailand requirements. This is a job of a finance coordinator, and this is the key responsibilities or job responsibilities. Then this is the minimum qualifications and experience required for these jobs. Then how to apply, how you apply for these jobs, and if you want to know more information about these jobs, you can visit these websites. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. So my request, don't be confused and don't be worried. The all information is in front of you, and this information already I provided in my descriptions. Go to the descriptions under the video and you read it carefully. So don't be confused. I am getting so many confusing comments from my viewers. So don't be confused for this position. This position is financial finance coordinator, and you should have to the applications required, two CV and application forms, so your cover letter. So if you have the capacity, you have the experience, you have the qualifications, then you can apply by this. You have to send your CV and cover letter and writing samples to this email ID. So I am telling you again and again because so many viewers gets confused. So don't need to be confused. If you want a job as a finance coordinator and you have the experience as a bachelor in finance and you have the experience in also finance sector, and if you don't know Thai language, it's not matter. If you, I'm telling you very honestly, if you take a class of 2 months or 3 months in Thai language, you can get it and you will learn what is Thai language. So as to get a job in abroad, out of country, you should have to know the multiple language. With English, you should have to the local language and the country home language. So there is basic important things I would like to tell you. The position is finance coordinator, and you should have a bachelor degree in finance and minimum 5 year experience in financial sector, and you should learn the Thai language, then you can apply for these jobs. So don't need to be confused. I am telling you again and again because I'm getting confusing comments. Some viewers, they drop the numbers, they drop the email ID. Please don't do it, because if exactly you want a job in abroad, you have to apply by yourselves. I am nothing and nobody can apply for you. You have to apply by yourself and you have to send a letter and a resume to the employer by yourselves. So don't be confused. The email address, the websites, everything in front of you, you can apply directly. If you have a finance graduation and you have experience and you know the Thai language, don't be late. Before the job position finish, they did not mention any last date. You should have to apply it very soon. So my request, if these qualifications and experience you have, don't be late. Ready to be prepared your CV and cover letter and concise writing samples and send to this email ID. Once your CV will be selected or shortlisted, they will call you for interview by email or by your contact numbers, which is mentioned in your CV. Then you can attend the interview. If you will get success from interview, then they will guide you how to make visa and how to you go to Bangkok. So I think the all information I provided with you, don't be confused. Still, if you have any confusion, you can visit these websites, and please don't drop your number and email ID, because you have to apply by yourself. Send your documents to this email ID. So finally, I would like to tell you many thanks for your valuable time to watching this video up to end. And in the next video, I'll share with you the latest and new jobs from other countries. So stay with me. God bless you. Bye-bye.